This is gonna be good.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the province from London, England, weighing in at 231 pounds, Will Oxley.
If you listen to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
We're about to see an air show.
One of the best aerialists in WWE history.
Before this match, Ricochet said he wants to be a beacon of hope, that there is no dream too big.
Sometimes I think Ricochet says those kind of things less to convince others and more to convince himself. There's a constant confidence check going on in Ricochet's head.
I don't know if I can agree with that, Corey.
Yeah, but he's going against the superstar who refuses to ever back down from a fight, refuses to back down from any challenger. He's not exactly the sharpest tool in the shed in that regard, but you have to appreciate his willingness to keep on fighting. We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
He steers clear of contact. Stops Ricochet. Stunner! Emphatic! He goes for the quick pin attempt. He kicks out before the count hits two.
Looking to secure an early victory.
Ricochet has got to be one of the most explosive superstars that's ever stepped into a WWE ring. What do you have to do to...
No, he lets him out.
Curious decision there, Michael. Going way up. And if you take one too many of those, we know how this match is going to turn out.
Continuing to work on the arm with a
driving and knee into the arm.
Layout DDT.
Incredible burst of energy from Ricochet.
An impressive assault from Ricochet.
Counters that.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match. See an answer for every move attempted.
Brainbuster.
You gotta wonder how much damage has been inflicted after a brainbuster like that.
Oh, unique offense. He's lost some of his win now. Yeah, well, Ricochet can build up some confidence out there.
Just pinning the arm down and that vicious knee drop.
He's got him scouted.
Oh, oh my gosh! What a Cody cutter!
I think we're about to see it.
I can't wait. I love this.
Step through.
Style push. That's gotta be it. Two.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
What? No! It's the 0-5-4! Looking for the victory! Two! Oh, my God!
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
athleticism from Ricochet.
Pinning down their opponent's arm and a carefully measured knee drop.
Setting him up, got the head scissors on.
Sharp elbow. Oh, he put the brakes on Ricochet. Rolling elbow. Woo-wee. Hoping to end it here. Kicking out in time.
He just won't give up.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Stuck in the tree of woe.
Right up against his face.
Come on.
As we see top rope now, we're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Yeah, not looking good at all. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Wow, what a drop kick. Placed in the corner. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Suplex, perfectly executed. Brainbuster. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
I think we're about to see it.
Step through. Stars.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent.
Suplex rolls through. What's coming next?
Oh, my God.
Brainbuster!
And Ricochet brings the fight back to his opponent.
Ricochet putting his foot on the gas in the hopes he can end this in his favor.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond reality.
And he goes into the ring.
gets him out of jeopardy.
Look at that, countering Ricochet. Ricochet just so unpredictable.
Devastating brainbuster.
For the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
And a WWE Universe feeding Ricochet's confidence now. Into the ring again. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Here's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick. Oof, ouch. Ripcord Spanish fly.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. The counter. Looking for the reverse.
DDT.
Of a win like that.
Kick out after kick out, big move after big move, and this is a match we'll be talking about for years and years to come. Hats off to the competitors. They have a lot to be proud of.